And now I will show you how to create and simulate parallel circuit. And click new circuit schematic again. And we're gonna use 200 ohms resistor again, and 150 ohms resistor. Measuring our total voltage, we're going to use voltage probe, and in current, in measuring current, we're using inline current probe. After that, we're going to connect our circuit. Going to rename our probe as RI total, current total. Current 1, current 2, current 3, and our voltage probe as voltage total. And after, before we simulate, we're going to choose analysis again, set our analysis in on transient and on. And we can now start, and before we starting, we're going to separate voltage grid, and we can now start our simulation. And if you want to see the numerical value of each component, you just have to click everything and click measure and click RMS. And that is how you measure and simulate a parallel circuit.